there. I'm Burcu Gajal, VP of Systems Engineering and Customer Success at Canvas GFX. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Canvas Envision to create a dynamic step-by-step instruction document using a range of inputs including 2D graphics, 3D models, images, symbols, tables, and text layouts. Canvas Envision is a visual communication and collaboration platform that supports agile manufacturing. It is used throughout the product lifecycle to create, collaborate on, access, and optimize documentation from engineering ideation right through to post-sale customer-focused communications. Because it uniquely combines 2D graphics with 3D visualization, it is the perfect solution for beginning your evolution to interactive 3D product content. Let's start building this interactive instructions document from scratch in the Envision Creator. Visual step-by-step instructions are one of the most common use cases for Envision customers. The Canvas Envision Creator is a powerful and easy-to-use Windows graphics application, which gives everyone, even non-technical users, the ability to work with an array of inputs to create interactive visual documents. To get started, you can use one of the preloaded document templates or easily create your own based on your company requirements. To access or create a new template, we will click on the Master Page tab under the Page Navigator. Here you can set the number of pages you need, which will be reflected in the Pages tab as seen here. Let's link our first template graphics to our first page. Next, we want to add some text to our Envision document, which is also known as an EVDoc. To add any kind of content to the document, we use the Insert tab on the ribbon. Text is one of the options here. You will notice that when I click on the page to insert text, the ribbon automatically changes to show all the text handling options. The Creator navigation shifts automatically to give contextual menus, whatever you're doing. And with text, I can just start typing, or I can paste in text from another source. Similarly, to insert an image, we go back to the Insert tab and hit the Images button. As you can see, Envision lets you to import images in a variety of formats. Select your image from your directory and click on Insert. Simply position your image using left mouse button click. And again, all the related features can be found in the right-click contextual tab or in the contextual ribbon. 2D vector drawings or models can be easily inserted in Envision Creator in any of these file formats and be edited with these drawing tools. Simply drag the model with your left mouse and right-click and ungroup if you need to edit any part of the drawing. Envision users can import any major 3D file formats, as you see here, to use in their EVDoc. Now that we have our 3D model in our document, we can simply go to the edit mode to change our preferred perspective using our navigation cube or our preset views. Now, I just want to add a scannable QR code and a symbol, which are some of the additional content elements we can add using the Creator. Envision lets you to bring as many 3D assets as you need into your document while minimizing the file size to keep it manageable. Let's add a subassembly to this page and create a part list table. To create the table, while our model is selected, we will select Create Table from 3D Model Contextual tab. As you see here, it is highly customizable, so you can create precisely what you need. If you need to further modify this list by editing the contents or importing data from different resources like Excel, there is an additional contextual tab for the table. It is easy to make different content elements active by adding hyperlinks to them. Any object in Envision can have a hyperlink applied, including symbols, images, 3D models, components, and more. In this first step of the assembly, we will isolate some parts by exploiting the model using Envision's sophisticated 3D visualization features. We can also add offset lines to show the path from the neutral position to the exploded position, which can also be edited as objects. Next, let's add some annotations to label our parts. Envision can access the part names in the CAD data to make annotations instant, and they can also be edited once in place. Since we used a 3D rendered image in this step, your audience can interact with this step in this EVDoc or simply from their browser as a viewer. To communicate some of the steps in your document in more depth or detail, you might need to edit or customize these 3D rendered images. Envision makes it very simple to vectorize these 3D images into 2D drawings and gives you an array of graphics tools which you can use to edit and refine them. You may also want to focus your audience on a particular detail of a model or image. To do this, let's use our annotation lens to magnify the important part of the assembly related to this step. The annotation lens settings are fully customizable in terms of size, shape, and magnification. As you can see, Envision has a rich 3D visualization feature set, including cutting planes, pivot points, projections, and animation. In this step, let's make an animated video to further illustrate all the steps required to build this assembly. Animation works by placing particular keyframes or snapshots along a timeline. Whenever I create a keyframe, I'm asking Envision to capture a singular point in time. I create each keyframe that I want, and Envision automatically animates the transitions between each keyframe. You will note along the start of my timeline, I have four rows. These rows are location, color, opacity, and camera, and each area is responsible for a different animation feature. And along my timeline, I can also add effects. These effects are fade in, fade out, flash, and rotate. Using these effects, I can manipulate, move, hide, and call attention to any part within my 3D model to better tell the story I'm trying to represent. In this step-by-step instructions document, I've told the story of precisely how each part in this robot mechanism attaches to one another. Not only you can embed these videos in your EV docs, but also export them as MP4 videos to use them in your social media platforms, conferences, or for training purposes. As you have seen, creating any type of visual technical documentation is very easy to do in Envision with its familiar, workflow-oriented user interface and contextual tabs related to the selected objects. Sometimes though, 3D models change fast and the documentation can be outdated as soon as it's completed. Just imagine that. Unfortunately, this is the case for this document. So let me show you how with a button click, we can update this document with all the related 3D rendered images we created throughout the document. To do this, while the related model is selected, we click on Update 3D Model, and from the three-dot button, we select the new pad of the newly created model, and it is that easy. Now that we have our updated content, we can directly present it to our audience using our presentation feature, save it as an EVDoc, or PDF, or simply share it with internal or external stakeholders through the Envision Cloud, which lets the audience view this document in a browser. Let's click on Share and choose Anonymous Link option, since this is assembly instructions for our recent product, and we want to send this interactive link to all our customer base. The Envision Cloud has robust permission settings, which can be set at a document level, allowing you to strip out commercially sensitive CAD data or even restrict some users from interacting with embedded models. Here, we have the URL link that your customers can click on. As you see, it opens immediately in your default web browser from any device such as laptop, tablet, or smartphone. Envision also offers peer sharing via email, so your audience can interact directly with the 3D models you embed in the documents. They can mark up and comment to offer input, ask questions, and provide clarity. You can see and respond to comments directly in the Envision Creator application, bringing you and your teams together wherever you are in one single platform. Thank you so much for watching. Please check out our website for more information and to book a custom demo.